A lot of kids will be going back to school with new footwear. Families lined up at the Lighthouse of Oakland County to get some new shoes and socks. Kids tucked on tennies and looked over the boxes of shoes, trying to get just the right fall fashion. North Point Foot and Ankle spearheaded the week-long footwear collection effort and even donated 50 pairs of new shoes. Shoes were available for children kindergarten through eighth grade, and they love